Hi, welcome to Lala's World. Today we're going to talk about how to pay online with Venmo. If you don't already have the Venmo app, download the app from your app store. You would simply do a quick search for Venmo and then click install. Once Venmo is downloaded, go ahead and open the app. Sign in or create an account if you don't already have one. Once signed in, click the three bar menu to the top left. Click settings. Click Enable Web Mobile Purchases. Click Next. You will then be switched to Google Chrome. And please note, I'm using an Android phone. Tip: make sure during the setup you have a really good internet connection. I ended up having to switch over to Wi-Fi and it took a while to configure, but after switching to Wi-Fi, it was much faster. So, after switching over to Wi-Fi, I went back to settings and a new option to connect browsers showed up. So, as far as shopping, these are a few stores that accept Venmo. It's not all inclusive, but these are just a few. Now, please note, you may have to add a bank account as a backup payment method first if you don't have enough in your Venmo balance to shop. After you've added your bank, it'll let you know that you've successfully added it. Then, confirm to add the account to Venmo and click Save. Then, choose a preferred way to pay, click Save, and this will be your backup payment. Once you're ready to shop, go to the store in your Chrome browser. Add the items to your shopping bag. I'm just going to do a search for a braided belt. Select the item you want. Click Add to Bag. Make your selections, and then click Add to Bag again if needed. Click View Bag. Click Check Out. Click on PayPal, and please note that Venmo is owned by PayPal. Click on Continue with Venmo. Click Open with Venmo app. Add your address and click Continue. After clicking Continue, the screen will process and another screen will come up letting you know your address has been added. Look to the bottom and click Continue. After clicking Continue, the app will send you back to checkout. Scroll down and then click Submit Order. Well, thanks for watching How to Pay Online with Venmo. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. Also, be sure to like, share, subscribe, and check out the other videos on this channel.